A Tube Audiobooks Creations, not-for-profit producers of audiobooks for blind and print disabled.
To support, subscribe, like, share our channel www.youtube.com/tubeaudiobooks. Visit our website for more information www.tubeaudiobooks.com. Follow our page at facebook.com/tubeaudiobooks. One of the best ways of improving your English is to read the language. This part of our audiobooks includes complete content by some of the very best writers. All contents are complete and unabridged. Listen to them online or listen to them in bed. We hold commercial license for all the voices of narrators.
Critically endangered species of birds in India. Due to the loss of habitat, prey and heavy hunting for meats, some of the Indian birds are on the verge of extinction. Great Indian bustard, Indian vulture, Himalayan quail and Siberian crane are few species of birds that are facing critical problem of extinction. Great Indian bustard. The Great Indian bustard is almost endangered species of bird found only in India and adjoining region. The largest land bird habitat is found in the scrub tall grass, semi-arid grasslands and semi-desert regions of Rajasthan. Due to heavily hunting and habitat loss, the bird is disappearing from many regions of India. It is the state bird of Rajasthan. There is a wild sanctuary called Great Indian Bustard Sanctuary at Solapur, Maharashtra. Red-headed vulture. The red-headed vulture is also known as Indian black vulture. Due to the diclofenac in veterinary medicine, population of this species become extremely less in recent years. Indian vulture, slender-billed vulture and white-rumped vulture are the few more species of vultures found in India and falls in the category of critically endangered species of birds. Siberian crane, the stunning Siberian white crane is migratory birds and visit India during the winter season. Majestic Siberian cranes are among one of the most endangered species of birds in the world. In the last few years, population of the migratory Siberian cranes are slightly decreased and fall under the threat of extinction. Himalayan quail. The amazing and beautiful Himalayan quail belongs to pheasant family and found only at western Himalayans of Uttarakhand and northwest region of India. Himalayan quail is one of the very critically endangered species of Indian birds. Habitat destruction makes it on the verge of extinction. Mountain gorillas. Mountain gorillas are one of the most endangered animals in the world. Scientists estimate that there are about 600 individuals, living in two populations of about 300 each, separated by about 20 miles. Their entire world consists of 285 square miles of high-elevation rainforest in East Central Africa. They are endangered from habitat loss, poaching and war. Despite their endangered status, until recently mountain gorillas were one of the conservation's brightest success stories. Decades ago they were on the brink of extinction. When conservation measures reversed the decline and started them on the road to recovery. Beginning early in the 20th century, collectors and hunters from Europe and the United States began to capture or kill mountain gorillas. In addition to being killed and captured, the gorillas have lost large amounts of habitat to agriculture. A new era in gorilla conservation began in the late 1970s when an international consortium of conservation organizations established the Mountain Gorilla Project to bring gorilla tourism to the area and educate Rwandans about the gorillas. The integrated program of anti-poaching, tourism and education, has had a profound effect on the local people's attitudes. Civil war in 1990s, the war itself did not decimate gorilla populations.